dead. Not sure.
What the hell? That's weird. Controller randomly disconnected. Killed that guy so hard that, like, it broke my controller. It's just a regular dual sense.
Ooh.
There's gonna be a fight in here. All these stasis tanks are gonna.
Administrator access granted. Prepping launch tubes.
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
I don't know exactly what we're doing. To be honest with you, I have no idea what we're actually doing. But I'm just gonna go with it. Closed before. Oh my god. Fire does not work well on those guys. Oh my god, I nearly died there. Woo! I did not see how close to death I was there. See anything blue? Blue and glowing. I don't have to carry it all the way from outside, do I? But okay. Here we go. Oh! Flamethrower? Fall down. Stasis. Wow. That one exploded with some oomph behind that one. Some reason.
Disengaged.
Got the outside one.
Gravity tethers offline. Interior tethers at full power.
Everywhere. you guys that. I don't see them. I can hear them. There's one. Let's do this.
Wow!
You derp! Get back! Get away! Okay.
Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately.
Don't tell me twice to escape.
Exiting zero gravity.
Entrance way. Why is it always taking three shots? Burn myself. Throw it to the other end so I can move a little faster. Surrounded. It's not dead yet. Oh my god. That was not cool. I think we swap out the flamethrower for some things. We've gotten a good use out of it. rotate weapons out again. The old contact beam. Wonder if I can all my contact beam ammo. Let's see, I wonder if I can literally shoot it in there. Whoop! That was trouble. Get in there. Let's go. Asteroid!
The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Really? No fighting here? I spoke too soon. I knew it.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine
activated. Oh my god, it's him! Bye-bye. Bye! This thing's gonna be chasing me all day. We're not gonna bother. Go. Go. Go.
Power restored.
I think it's gone. But I can't be sure. The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother. Waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
Will she? That thing, a little head. I think this thing looks for a body, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it attaches itself to another head or body that's been down, so you gotta kill it quick.
Homebrewed security lockdown.
The miners locked up some nice gear. Too bad. I could have put it to work.
You still could, if we find the right rig codes.
The captain's rig won't get me in?
No, that lockdown's a custom job. But I can use the captain's codes to create an override framework. Didn't you find a senior officer's rig? A few more like that, and we're in business.
Well, come on.
Okay, framework's done. Find the rigs. Download their codes into a bridge console, and it'll build you a master security override.
Can't get there yet. Oh, there's a bunch of them. There's two more that I can't even get to right now. The void completed. SNR. Love it. Alright, we're on a roll here, so might as well just keep going. Might as well not sleep tonight at all, right? God. Back to the bridge.
Bridge.
This is gonna be a long travel. Brought a magazine. Yeah, the ammo situation. I knew I should have kept my mouth shut at the beginning of the game where I was like, oh, we have to. Hold on.
Error. Power routing malfunction. Please stand by. Now arriving at mining engineering. Check station when departing.
I'm gonna find this guy's rig. Power. Oh, it's this one.
Entering vacuum.
Did I ever come here? Maybe. don't remember coming here. Going up? Oh, I couldn't have gotten it because it was behind a level 3 door. So there was no way to get this in the first place. It required a backtrack.
Clearly is that engine inspection. I went into the chamber, and instead of the primary engine, there was... it was a heart. A heart the size of the room, just... pumping. And Anderson said something, and when I looked back, it was a machine again. But I can still hear that pumping. The distance. Inside, maybe, where it's warm and dark? Ooh, yeah. That makes sense.
Dude, he's coming right in here. Or did I leave him upstairs? Another one. Wasn't there a stasis recharge in here? I swear there was a stasis recharge in here. I'll just get them all now so I don't have to get them later. Everything too dark.
Thank you.
one of these rigs that time. Fastest way to get to this guy? Like, where even are we right now? I don't know where we're going. Dude, where the hell? Oh, there's an oxygen thing there. Need that, need that, need that, need that, need that. Need... Okay, where? Really? Okay, Isaac, I get it. I almost killed you. Relax. Oh my god, what the fucker? Dude, ow. Did you guys bugger off? I'm trying to figure out how I'm supposed to go next. This one was quite the detour. With a little haste here, please.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Whew. Again. Okay, it's the bridge. So we need to go anyways to get to progress with the mission. Alright, let's find this guy's rig. Probably hidden behind a level 3 door. They're behind me. Come on, dudes. Got some ammo if you guys are dropping. Pulse. This is not good. This is not a good situation. I'm so gonna die. I'm gonna have to use the explosion of their bodies to kill the other ones. Stasis. Oh my god! Get off me! Where were you hanging, dude? Oh shit. Reload. Reload. Survived barely.
Another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array, spreading.
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station. And Isaac, watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
I think we have to do a weapon rotation again. Load all the guns. There's another one of these? Oh, man. Oh, yeah. That's where I fought the Leviathan, right? Thank you. He was in the...
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Oh man, he was out here? Ow. This guy was definitely lost to the ages, man. If I encounter anything out here, I'm not gonna shoot it. I'm just gonna ignore it. I did the fight the other day. Yeah, it was right here.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
And the last one I can't get now because... Yeah. Oh, we got Officer Bailey's rig. One more. Annoyance of the amount of ammo I had to waste against that guy. At least both of them were on the bridge area. Ooh, stasis. Safe distance. You're back? There we go. I guess I could also be using steam. Oh my god. Stasis.
Clearance confirmed.
Chop him up. I did not go through this door. Oh wait, yes I did. All that wasted ammo.
Operator Bailey reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Matthias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it, we knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends now. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is USG Ishimura calling C. Wait, what the hell? Jesus. He took the whole comms array offline. It's over.
Unsent message retrieved from array buffer.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Matthias, to Paragon Jordan, Una. This will be my last transmission. Afterwards, I'll make sure pilgrimage can...
Unsent message retrieved from array buffer.
Finish it, dude.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Matthias, to Paragon Jordan, Una. This will be my last transmission. Afterwards, I'll make sure pilgrimage can be completed without interference. We have successfully brought the Holy Marker on board. Dr. Kine, an expert on the original marker, is deciphering its secrets. Forgive me for quarantining you just seven. Director Eckhart's work may have been inconvenienced, but they're suffering some sort of epidemic. Regardless, Planet Crack begins tomorrow on schedule. CEC can scratch out its illegal operation now that the true prize is ours. Let's see Earth go try to cover this up. Altman be praised. Matthias out.
That is straight up cult nonsense.
Clearance confirmed.
Looks like this place was untouched, very clean.
The Valor's in a holding position. How's the comms array?
Fried? Someone hotwired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we could broadcast a signal. Short range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll, keep an eye on things here.
Oh my god. Stop. Okay, big one first. Big one first. So disoriented right now. There's the other one. Shish kebab, baby. Let's do this. Come here. Thank you.